Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash not, whatever it is for you. We're here for the last video for this car that we have built, and we gotta make another car tomorrow, of course. But anyways, hope everybody's doing great. Stay tuned to the end, you never know what might happen. Let's go ahead and knock this sign. 35, we ain't going 35. 65, nope, not going that either. 75, no, we done broke that barrier. Let's tap that gas and get there fast. If they think we're going under the speed limit, y'all right. I ain't got the need for slow, I got the need for speed. And if they get in your way, you knock them out of it. Let's slide into action. Let's go and hit that Sonic race. Got sprint races going on. Stay tuned, you never know what might happen. Appreciate everyone stopping in, of course, and appreciate the returning viewers as well. Let's build our community together, have a bunch of nice, positive people all in one place. Really, no one gets made fun of up in here, so let's get to it. Dude, that's what you told. It flew over the... I've never had them this close to me. Not unless I just do something like that. Like the car would not slow down, it just kept going straight. My distance back. I'm not even worried about it, but I've never had them that close before. Not this point. Usually already a mile and a half, 2 miles away from them already. I was going in the water. Mile an hour. Two miles ahead, next person. go ahead and get it in it. Was at Sonic. Now we're at the next one already. Usually when the first couple of races on these sprint races, they land, that the sprint goes all the way on the whole entire map back to one of the other sprint races, which is pretty cool. I faked that one out. It wouldn't break when I done that. I like that road right there because you can sit there and cruise around the corners. So you have moves like the other side that has that little sharp curve in it, like this right here. It's kind of hard to turn. I don't have to hit the brake, which means I get further ahead of them, even though the track is a little bit longer. Mile ahead of next pretty people already. Two miles ahead of the next person. We'll make it three? Who knows? Stay tuned and find out. Three miles ahead of the next person. Not bad. Not bad at all. We done that one, now let's get to this one. They think they're gonna outspeed me, but they're not. One mile ahead of the next person. Mph crossing the finish line. Not a bad race. Let's get on to the next one. Mph ain't bad. Hope everybody's enjoying themselves, having a good day or night, whatever it is for you. We're just cruising. Lost control for a second there. Two miles ahead of the next person. About 3 miles ahead of the next person in a minute. Pretty good race. But anyways, that's where we're going to come to an end for today, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night, whatever it is for you. Appreciate everyone watching this series of this race car right here. It's a Mazda Miata 2015. And if you enjoyed this video, stay tuned because we got more planned. And if you want to check out some of my older ones as well, we got a lot of other builds all in the playlist. And they're organized in the sets that they come in. I usually build one vehicle and race them in all the races. And 12 videos, I think, if I'm not mistaken, there's 12 videos in each series of each race car. And I plan on having one of every single car in the whole entire game. So do stay tuned. And I hope everyone's doing great, having a good day slash night. And thanks for watching. Peace out.